my friends, welcome back to Hoogie Plays, and welcome to Västerås. It's not a very early morning, but it's morning here, and I've been having a night's rest after unloading yesterday, and now we are here at the Kühne Nagel. Or I think it's that is what it should be called, Kühne Nagel in Västerås, where we will load up. We will get a trailer filled with chocolate. And this trailer will go west. We will drive to Norway. We will drive to Lillehammer. And there we will leave the trailer. And yeah, Lillehammer in Norway is our destination. Let's just see to that this trailer is safely connected, and there you go. Let's check the map here. We are here in Västerås. We will go west via Örebro and Karlstad up to Oslo and Lillehammer, and it's over 600 kilometers, so it's probably one of the longest journeys that I've taken here, at least. Yeah, that's probably one of the longest, and what can I say about Lillehammer more than that it is place in Norway. I don't want to call it a city, because it doesn't give you a city feeling, but it's a place. They have had the Olympic Games there. I think it was in 1994. I've been driving both to Lillehammer and through Lillehammer myself with a truck and trailer. So I know what it looks like, and I can also tell you something about Norway when it comes to roads. The roads in Norway are not always of the best quality, and but when you are going from, for example, Oslo up to Lillehammer, the road is very good up to Lillehammer. But when you pass Lillehammer and go up north, the roads are getting worse and worse. So even if it's Euro standard on the roads, it's absolutely not good quality at all. That, at least, that's my impression of it. And yeah, of course, they made improvements on the roads when they had the Olympic Games, of course, because the Olympic Games were split by two places, I think. It was Lillehammer and a place not far from Oslo called Hamar. And yeah, so that's why the roads looks like they do, I think. But it's absolutely wonderful nature. It's beautiful up there, and it doesn't matter if it's winter or summer, it's beautiful still. One more thing about Lillehammer is a TV show that they made a few years ago with Steven Van Zandt from Bruce Springsteen's E Street Band in one of the leading characters. That is a very funny TV show, so if you haven't seen it, you should absolutely check it out if you can. That's one of my favorite TV shows from Norway. Yeah, so on our way to Lillehammer with a trailer full of chocolate, more than 600 kilometers going west northwest. I hope that you will follow me on the road and that you will enjoy the ride. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the wonderful nature, and I'll see you in Lillehammer. My friends, we are now crossing the border between Norway and Sweden, and here we are on the Norwegian side. You can see by the yellow marker in the middle of the road. So welcome to Norway, everyone, and I hope you still enjoy the ride. See you in Lillehammer. So my friends, going out on this bridge means that we are very soon in Lillehammer. Because even in real life, when you approach Lillehammer from the south, you go over a bridge like this. And after the bridge, you turn right, just as it is here. And then you have Lillehammer here on the right side. So they have actually captured the feeling quite well. And as I said, going up here is gives you beautiful views of the nature, even if it's both summer or winter, spring or fall, it doesn't matter. We will unload this trailer here on our right side here at this company. And actually this is the first time that I come to a company that looks like this. See if I can find a parking spot here, because this was a new acquaintance. I've not seen this company out, this company set up before. But we got the hardest parking option, and it's in that corner there, so we will have to turn around in some way. It shouldn't be any problem if I give myself some space here. And one good thing when going around here is that the trailer that I'm carrying has a rear axle that steers, so it will follow quite easily. And if I can only turn around here, I will only have to reverse back, and then we are in place. Looks good. It has been a journey for over 600 kilometers, and now I know that I need to take a break before I take the next load out of here. So that's just what I will do, and then I will try to find a good load, hopefully north up against Trondheim, but I'm not sure. I will take what I can find. Just finish off this this parking here. Wasn't the best effort that I've made, but I think I can compensate. I really need to find a new company mod with real life companies, because this mod that I'm using right now, I see that now when I look at the trailer and when I look at the company signs on that there is something wrong. So I need to check that out. You see, it's text missing on the trailer. But I will look into that until the next video. My friends, thank you for watching. Please subscribe if you want to keep updated with more upcoming videos. Leave a comment if you have any, and perhaps hit the like button. And of course, don't forget to share. Thank you for coming with me. Thank you for your patience. I hope that you have enjoyed the ride. Until the next time, take care. Bye-bye.